Sister Four. Lord back there that was baptized last Wednesday night, Wednesday night before last. She had to go to work. But I subsequently found out that she not only came to the gathering, she then went to work. You've got to move some barriers. Anybody can have an excuse. Now, the other words, but if the Lord gives you strength and the Lord allows you to stand up and the Lord allows all the things to not to be well, not to be, shall we say, keeping you down.
Yes.
Be a Lord something like.
Yes.
We're going to have your names called out. We have been a church that's blessed.
All right.
And then secondly, the Lord has given me a vision. We're going to open up this community.
Amen.
For the next 2 weeks, I'm going to visit every pastor that you see along this strip. I said, is that we've been segregated too long.
Amen.
So I'm offering that one Sunday a month is that we're going to come and visit you.
Amen.
Along this street.
Amen.
We're going to come and we're going to be a part of your congregation.
Amen.
And stop acting as if though we don't have in God.
All right.
Amen. We'll choose the Sunday as a group, but I can tell you that that's what I'm going to do this week. I'm going to start with St. Luke, right on the corner, and say, Pastor, what Sunday can we meet a part of your services? Have I got a break? Since the Lord is in tomorrow, he's already said, the pastor said, yes. And if he doesn't say yes, I'll take the next church. Thus, kick the dust off my feet and keep going all the way down. I'm not going to play any game this year. I'm coming clean in 2019.